Yeah, I'll just grab Miss Queen Kane and come back with another one. I like this game. Was it a Dragon City?
Jones, yes, right. Sure, she can. I love you too, sweetie.
Hey, everybody, guess who it is here?
Yeah, this game room.
Hello, Jessica. How are you? I'm good, considering. Hi.
Hi.
See you again.
I'm doing as a matching up, though. And then I make a bruise.
Oh, I'm good, thank you. Strange to see you here. I'm
just
oh, well, I just didn't think it'd be right to not come here and help take care of the baby. Make sure the house is ready for when she gets back. Yep. So she was on the way to pick me up and she got me. So
you can
feel strange. No, you don't feel guilty. Might feel a little bit guilty, I guess. You know, maybe if she hadn't moved out, then she would have never gotten it.
Pass it.
Yeah, why not? You're completely right. You asked an 8.5-month pregnant woman to drive late at night.
That was ridiculous.
No, Travis, she's right. I took advantage of Sarah's kindness.
No, you didn't.
Travis, let's stop this nonsense now, please. That's enough.
Yep, that's how you do it.
Talk with you, please. I don't like to speak with children
who are going to have to learn to like them because they have another set of grandparents.
I don't have a choice. I get it.
Complete down.
Hey,
I'm going to do one more.
Why are you being so difficult?
I'm being difficult. You're the one who married someone you hardly knew.
It's called love, Mom.
Honey, that's not love. That's lust.
Excuse me? Are you saying that I don't love my wife?
Oh, I'm saying she doesn't matter right now. All that matters is Lou. We need to get Lou away from them. They're just going to give her to some kind of nanny that can't love her the way I love her.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying we need to come with me down Palm Springs. All right?
Yeah, I'll make sure I'll check this game, but it's a cooler game to play. So,
Travis, where's
I'll see you guys later. Make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure y'all leave my thumbs up and comment. So, I'll see you guys later.